X-2 flight number 10 took place on April 25, 1956, and was the first supersonic flight of the X-2 program. It reached a maximum velocity of Mach 1.4 and an altitude in excess of 50,000 feet. Unfortunately, we were unable to positively identify any footage from that flight. The flight shown here in this footage is from flight number 11, which took place on May 11, 1956, again with Pete Everest in the pilot seat. This flight reached a speed of Mach 1.683 and an altitude of 53,700 feet.